While Cyberpunk 2077 still has a long way till its release, CD Projekt Red keeps handing out little tidbits of information which continuously keeps the fans hyped for the mysterious game. Most recently, CD Projekt Red has posted a job ad listing on its website for a new animation programmer to join their ranks. The applicant will be working closely with the animators, character artists, designers, and AI programmers, and will be responsible for a variety of things, ranging from prototyping and coding animation features to developing and maintaining animation system in the engine. Cyberpunk 2077 may be a ways off from release yet, but we've still been hearing bits and pieces of information on the game over the last few weeks. Polish studio CD Projekt Red has put up a new job ad on its official website, as per which they're looking for a new animation programmer to join their ranks. The applicant, as per the posting, will be working closely with the animators, character artists, designers, and AI programmers, and will be responsible for a variety of things, ranging from prototyping and coding animation features to developing and maintaining animation system in the engine. As an animation programmer, you will be responsible for extending and maintaining the code of our animation technology, tools, and pipelines, reads the ad. We are seeking for a gifted programmer to develop progressive animation systems for broad-scale games. You will have the opportunity to develop stunning animation features for our games. Cyberpunk 2077 is currently without a release date, though CD Projekt Red says that one won't be announced anytime soon either, maybe not even before 2019.